Team Deathmatch. Stay wary. Pick your shots.
Keep pushing.
What? My God. Fucking boys. If you didn't have fucking boys, I would have easily smacked them. Just run straight through my fucking attacks. So annoying.
Dude, holy shit.
Could you not move? Increase your attack but also amount of key damage you receive.
Fucking gay, dude.
For real, man.
Bro, please, thank you. Wow! go. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Yes.
You're right. What the fuck?
Yeah. Fuck, dude. We lost good men today. Bless you. Bless you. Oh, okay. Thank you. You're welcome. Look at this motherfucker. Oh my god. I deserve to burn for that. My feet are cold. Bitch, got beef, got steak. Bro, how am I in third place? Holy shit. I dragged the whole team down. Holy shit. Please, not the echo. No!
Who's this retard you joined?
Hustler.
Oh.
Oh. You good, Joel? You kind of sneezing?
Yeah.
Fix it. Don't tell me you're getting sick, Joel.
No. I never get sick.
Okay.
While guarding, click triangle.
Time to show what you're made of, soldier.
I'm in a match, hold up.
Mission begins now. Remember your training.
Alright, well, I mean, you can play a match real quick. Oh wow, you're bad. And like, it's better than oh wow, that's should have just went.
Oh my god. Yeah, this guy is a boss battle, so I guess it's gonna be hard.
Oh. bitch.
Oh shit. Who's calling me?
It's your brother.
Random ass number, I don't care. Oh. Ow.
Mark the drop zone. Enemy recon aircraft observed. Recon bomb ready. Recon flight concluded. Care package on the way. Protect the drop zone.
No! That's dope. Carpet bombing.
Bomber mission ready for orders. Carpet bombing.
Yes,
run inbound.
They're done.
I'm gonna finish this. I'm gonna beat this nigga. I just gotta keep this up. Huh?
I said you are.
I got a technique now. Just gotta be very cautious at the same time though. You gonna run at me or not? Okay, I guess not. Run at me, I dare you. Fuck! No! No, 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 no! No, 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 no! No! Oh, no! See, one mistake. I cannot fuck up anything. Just one mistake will fuck it all up. You need to stay so fucking cautious, dude. Fuck you, dude. Gonna run at me again? Again for the third time, dude? What the fuck? Ran at me three times. He never does that shit. Oh my god, dude. That's so...
Oh my god! It's unbelievable.
You gotta say me what you want to be, what you said you were. You met me. Yeah, I know what you're gonna do, bitch. Yeah. Oh my god! Dude, it's that only one fucking attack.
You said you're really bad? I guess. I Oh, you're cool.
God fucking damn it! So close to beating him again. Should probably start buffing my weapons as well.
Gotta go pee. Damn. Invite me after that, I'll be right back. I mean, join me after that, I'll be back.
Bruh, that nigga frisked me off so quickly, dude. Oh my god.
catch up while you're here. Must be good to be off the line, so.
Sway, you ready? I'm about to play some war. The best game mode in Discord.
No, 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 no!
You'll see. Oh, this map sucks. We are the attackers. So that means,
I have beat him, Kakoa. Finally.
Good shit. Yeah, how many times did it take? God.
I don't fucking know, dude. Too many to count.
Yeah.
Well, I was going insane, beat him. Man. Oh, I started fighting him when I joined the party, dude.
Damn.
Oh my god, dude.
That was...
He's a hard-ass boss, nigga.
Stop the enemy from rebuilding the bridge we destroyed. If they succeed, the tank will advance.
Oh, where are you, single sway?
Watch the road for enemies!
There's warp incoming!
They're building a bridge!
Keep the enemy from building the bridge.
Flamethrower available! Equipment
ready! Give me something good for this.
The enemy is building a bridge. The enemy has built half the bridge.
You can't let them build the bridge. So just keep on shooting out.
Playing war?
Yeah.
Possessed by Great Division. Ooh.
The bridge is being built. Stop the enemy from building that bridge.
I fucking hate people who have fucking shields.
Hard ass boss, dude.
And fuck
they're building
house.
A bridge.
Hard as boss. Fuck.
The enemy is building a bridge. The enemy built their bridge, but keep fighting. Reinforcements are on the way. Defend the ammunition supply. If it's destroyed, we lose the ammo for our flak guns.
I get. Reese's. That's all I get for beating him.
Get up in, honey.
Wait, let me see.
Squaw! Alright, you can't let them plant
take
a bomb
the
here.
Ammunition supply.
Once they plant it, you have like 60 seconds to defuse it. Yeah, if they blow it up, then they get to proceed with the tank. And that's the hardest part. Once they do that, then they really lost.
Don't let them destroy the ammunition supply.
My god, you have
a
more.
A bomb's been planted on our ammo supply.
Free!
Burn them up! Disarm the bomb!
I hate people who have two primary guns. They're pretty gay. Dude, we gotta get the bomb defused, come on.
Damn, I got his sword. That shit's strong as fuck.
Reinforcements are coming to protect
us.
The ammo supply. Quickly, disarm the bomb.
Badass.
Oh my god, I fucking flashbang myself. Go defuse, defuse, defuse! Not standing up!
The
enemies have destroyed our ammo supply, but the battle is far from over. Keep the enemy from escorting their tank within range of our flak guns. The enemy tank is advancing.
Right, this is way stronger, anyway.
Here's Orb incoming! The tank is on the move! Kill the soldiers around that tank!
Oh my god.
Their tank is pulling back. tank is backing up. Their tank is advancing. Their tank is advancing. Tank is retreating. The enemy tank is advancing.
I'm not even gonna use that weapon.
They destroyed one of our flip guns.
My god, dude. That's like fucking bullshit, dude.
Right, it is fucking bullshit. I don't have enough gold.
Kill the soldiers around that tank.
Exactly where it's bullshit.
What the fuck? It's gay.
Their tank is pulling
fuck
back.
You bitch. Faggoty ass. That's gold. That's fucking faggot shit.
Oh, you're bad.
The enemy tank is advancing.
You're even more worse. What?
2 minutes until our reinforcements get here. Don't let them destroy our flak guns.
What's going on, bro?
Should we have a beer?
Their tank is advancing.
Press home button to open.
The enemy tank is advancing.
Improve Siri dictation.
Keep them from destroying the flak guns. Hammer the infantry near that tank.
Bro, move! Holy shit!
Hey Siri. What's new?
Their tank is advancing.
I'm pondering a tank. The enemy tank is advancing.
Fucking pussies, dude.
Their tank is pulling back. 1 minute left.
Please, it's a dead end.
Their tank is backing up.
Bro, people use shotgun on war like the fattest vaginas.
The tank is on the move. They fire on the infantry.
Oh my god! Too many grenades!
Destroyed our flak guns. Now their aircraft will bomb our forces.
Sorry about that. Let's wait for a partner to come and summon.
Yeah, that's kind of what this whole game mode is. A bunch of retards throwing stickies.
The fuck going on, three? And then, bop! So badass.
Yeah, that's another reason why this game mode kind of sucks. If you're on the attacking side with a tank, and once it's already rolling, it's kind of impossible to lose at that point. If you lose at that point, you're pretty bad.
Our mission is to destroy a battery of AA guns that's shooting down our bombers. But we have to push through enemy territory and take out those guns before Kraut reinforcements
arrive. Look at
arrive.
These noobs right here. You see these noobs on the screen?
Capture that command post to get intel.
Don't even have a skin. Hey, spawn in. Let me see if your skin is vibing. It's all right.
Fight for the command post.
The fuck?
Are you kidding me? Shit.
Take that command post.
That's why.
More like AIDS.
There's one in the open. Capture the command post.
God damn it, you're gay. Using a toggle option.
We capture the command post. The crowd intel is gonna help win the war. Build a bridge to replace the one the crowd destroyed. Then we can advance.
I fucking hate players like this.
Enemy airdrop incoming!
Because when you lose a place, if you defend, you're supposed to run back, but there's always faggots like these that just stay until they die.
Move it, soldiers! Build that bridge!
I did not. Don't tell me that guy isn't in a death spy. I got him. Ooh.
Bridge is being built.
Alright, now you gotta throw a shit ton of smokes at the bridge if you have one. Because you have to go build it.
Building the bridge! Build the bridge so we can advance!
Watch the road for enemy!
Heavy fire! Bridge in progress!
Keep on building. Oh, never mind.
The bridge is half built!
That's pretty good. Good progress. Come on, Cameron.
Bridge is being built. Build a bridge.
On building that bridge. Do you have any smokes? We'll try to build the bridge then. Throwing out a smoke. There you go. Go, go, go. This is why I hate when the bridge gets built. Motherfuckers start crossing. Go, 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 go.
Keep an eye on the bridge.
Oh my god.
1 minute until enemy reinforcements. Building the bridge.
Build that bridge. Let's go.
We built the bridge. Move up. Destroy that German ammo supply so they won't have munitions for their AA guns. Enemy airdrop incoming.
Oops. What class are you using? Get off of that machine gun. Use it. Fuck.
Defuse our bomb.
my god. Enemy reinforcements arrive.
Headhunter. Keep on defending it.
Activated on the ammo supply. Take out that ammo supply. Get the crap away from our bomb. Protect our bomb at all costs. 30 seconds left.
Ah, dude. Defend that bitch, dude.
10 seconds left. Stick to the objective. We did it. The Krauss ammo supply is destroyed. Protect our tank so we can get within range of the main battery.
Because I already told you, man. That's all this game mode. Throwing stickies.
Protect us.
I told you, no joke.
Enemy airdrop incoming! That's it!
That's fucking funny.
That one! With the main battery is by the church! Stay near this tank and protect it! Enemy flamethrower on the battlefield! Don't get cooked! We're on the move! We're advancing! Protect us!
Stickies are the best. They only take 2 seconds to explode.
We're advancing. Protect us. Escort us to the AA guns.
What'd you say?
Nobody's here to escort us. We're retreating.
This is kind of ridiculous. I haven't even been touched by a gun. I mean, I have, but I keep on getting killed by
grenade.
I think I'm getting killed by grenades more than usual. Three more. Got killed by a grenade. I mean, I just killed by a bullet, actually.
Move! Our reinforcements are almost here!
Kind of.
We're advancing! Protect us! Alright, let's get to the church! Flamethrower on the battlefield. Don't get cooked. We're on the move. flamethrower in the field. We're retreating. There's no one here to escort us. Get in here and escort us. Nobody's here to escort us. We're retreating.
Headshot. No!
We're falling back! No one's nearby to escort us! We're retreating! There's no one here to escort us! 10 seconds
yes.
left!
Let's go!
We're
advancing. Come on! Let's go! No! Get on the tank, let's go, go, go.
Nobody's here to escort us. We're retreating.
Oh my god.
Crowd reinforcements arrived to protect the AA guns.
Whenever you go into overtime, you have to go on the objective, or it'll just end the game. Okay. Jose. I said when it goes into overtime, always get on the objective or it's just gonna end the game. I think. Oh, I think we won anyway. No, it's like, I think whoever gets the best time wins. Cause you're timed, you're timed on them whenever you get into the new objective. Like, yeah, we got more points than them. That's why. You good, homie?
Listen, mission priorities are shifting.
Oh, going to HQ. Mm-hmm. I have an order that I have to do. And you could help me out. Hey, Joa.
What?
Have you ever tried to use your board barefoot?
Yes.
Bro?
I mean, no, but...
Oh, yeah, socks on?
Yes, I have done it, but it's not. It doesn't work.
Oh, it doesn't work. The grip doesn't work well.
No.
Okay. Oh, there you are. Come here. I'm gonna challenge you to a shootout, but let me win. Cause it's one of my things. We have to do this 3 times. Oh, actually, just walk. My controller disconnected. Fuck. Just whenever it starts, just walk out of the arena. Oh, still, chill. Yeah, just walk out. It'll make me win automatically. Alright, there you go. Alright, two more times. Alright, last one. Spit a Run far, nigga. Oh! It says works against different opponents. That's why it didn't count for two more times. These guys are faggots.
No, I'm not.
Always, whenever I invite them to shootouts, they never join. And I remember I invited somebody and he was like, try hard. Bro, this guy needs a chill out. Trying to do a shootout challenge over here and he keeps on shooting all the targets. I honestly don't even know how the hell does this game have new players like this guy's such a bot. He's a level 17. I mean, I'm just saying, like, why do people choose to play this now? Like, who the fuck would want to pay for this? I need one more person. Can't invite him. No, oh, you better stop. Come on, just a minute. Yes! Somebody accepted. Yes! Thank God these noobs are here.
Hey,
let's see.
Good to see you, soldier. Listen, mission priorities are shifting.
Let's go back to war. Gotta get knife kills. Did you leave? Oh. I swear, Caleb. You know you can change it for free, right? No, I don't, cause like I made my name in like less than an hour. Well, I don't really know, cause I made my name this, and then I made my Instagram this too. I said I made my name is this and my Instagram.
Our mission is to secure the beach and take out 255mm artillery guns, providing heavy cover fire to the beachhead. Get to cover and clear the shingle. See you on the beach.
I think so. Bro, what is this?
Clear the shingle and capture the clip bunkers. Move!
There's like only six players. Get those Bangalores. You know what these are? Did you know that's what they were called, right? The little things on the trenches. Yeah, trenches. They were called Bangalores. Yeah. You never played the campaign?
Taking the bunker.
He was like, get on that Bangalore. And he gives you the thing that you try to blow up the thing with.
Push the beachhead! Capture those bunkers!
This one, I didn't finish it. Oh, there we go. Our players are loaded now. It's a full lobby. Kind of feel bad for them because we already got the advantage, but you know, fuck them. My God. My God. Ah! Sun is down. Probably not. I don't really watch movies. Nope. I haven't seen any movie since Endgame. At the theaters, at least.
Capture the bunkers! Taking the enemy bunker!
They're tied, man. Let's go! You saw that shit? Shit's fire.
Take the bunker! Move!
Tactical knife? The fuck is that? Bro, I'm not even using
the... We're taking the enemy bunker!
What is it?
Taking the bunker! Securing the bunker! We're taking the enemy bunker!
Apparently I'm not using the right type of knife.
Securing the bunker!
I need to use a tactical knife, not a combat knife.
2 minutes until enemy reinforcements arrive!
But I don't know what the fuck a tactical knife is. Just gonna spitball and assume that it's a knife for the pistol. That's gay.
Push the beachhead! Capture those bunkers!
attacking the enemy bunker!
You got hit in your face, son.
30 seconds left.
Throwing grenade. Keep up.
Down the block. Made a right. Baby, pray. Oh, do you think you go that way, and I'll try to go around the ladder way. Coming in, get him.
Last chance, take those bunkers.
About who I am. Wow, I was the only person in the bunker.
We're out of time. Get those bunkers secured.
Get in, push, push, push. Get in, get in, get in.
Move it, soldiers! Time's running out!
I'm murdering them! I'm murdering them! I'm murdering them!
Securing the bunker!
Dude, that was like clip worthy. Do you see what I did? I killed all five of them with my ice pick.